People always ask me, Kobe, why'd you go pro so quickly? Was it destiny? Was it fame and fortune? Why would a kid from Philly risk it all in LA? Do you really want to know? I just wanted to play with this. Spalding's the official ball of the NBA. What are you playing?